YouTube, welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Gone with the Wind. It's performed by the John Williams and Boston Pops Opera. Let's get started with the first time single take honest reaction to this one, Gone with the Wind. It's a request by our patron Scott.
Thank you.
well run by John Williams and Boston Pops Opera. Oh, this sounded good.
Yeah, it was the original score is by Max Steiner, I believe, as mentioned here towards the end. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. The tunes like that definitely transport you back in time. It takes you back to a period that's epic, majestic, glorious, or a combination of all three. Oh, it definitely, you know, is kind of nostalgic. I don't connect it with it personally in the sense that, oh, I can personally relate it to it with my life, but it makes you think back of times in the history of the world, you know, I mean, all that happened, maybe the Romans, maybe the Greeks, maybe the Mughals, maybe the colonies, takes you back to all those period dramas, or period moments of history. So it has all those qualities, you know, it could be, it's part of this movie called Gone with the Wind. But it could be part of any movie. I also was thinking about Charlie Chaplin, a couple of his movies.
Yeah, actually.
You know, something like that would fit in very well. The Great Dictator, perhaps. It's great music. Lot of effort, lot of focus of the musicians while recording it. And you could definitely see the harmony, I mean, listen to the harmony rather. And it was beautiful.
I like that. The tune of it is so distinct when you're listening to it. I like how they go by it. I especially like the role of the horns in the orchestral arrangement because they were the ones that were actually bringing out the clarity in the sound that we were listening to. So when things had to be higher, it was the horns that were playing a massive role in doing that. And then love the bit where it all went low. And it was so serene and so beautiful. It was kind of emotional. It was melancholic. It was as if, you know, somebody is hunting for something desperately. That kind of a thing. Maybe love, maybe companionship, maybe something. Or maybe, you know, in grief of some sort. So it does evoke emotions. And when you listen to theme songs or, you know, orchestral instrumental, you want to feel that. If you don't feel it, then it's more of a show than any music for me. I don't appreciate or I don't connect with orchestral performances of many, many orchestras. They could be good. Philharmonic orchestras as well. The reason why, because I do not connect with the music, what they are playing. It's kind of grand and the whole setup and, you know, hundreds and hundreds of people, you know, all put in one space. But the music that they are making with so many instruments should be also connecting a chord with the listener. Otherwise, it's just noise that they are creating. So I like in this one, you do get that connection with the music that is produced, which is, you know, for me, that's all matters when I'm listening to it.
Yeah, well done by these guys. Very yeah. Well done. And I don't remember. I remember watching the movie long ago, but I don't remember much of the storyline or anything. Definitely listening to this today, I would like to watch the movie if possible soon.
Isn't there a lyrical song as well of Gone with the Wind? I thought we were going to have that instead of
not
this.
Sure. I'm not sure.
Gone with the Wind, I remember the title. It's like an iconic title kind of a thing, but I don't remember the lyrics of the song as well. Yeah.
That's it for this one though. Check out our Patreon page if you'd like to request a reaction or support us in any way. The link is in the description box below. It was nice to have you here. And check out our next reaction video. Stay tuned.